Oke, Pak, Pak, Pak,
Pak,
Dik, Dik, Pak, Dik, got it?
Now, from there, you can pull it out like this, like this. There, see? Instead of withdrawing it like this. So, your brain gets inside, you don't withdraw it like this, you withdraw it like this. See? The same yesterday, right? So here, Pak, there, push, then pull like when you push like this, pa, see, then come back, then that's his turn, pa, boom. There, yeah, here, okay, boom, yeah, let's go, come on, ka, so you push it here, pa, see, look at this, it goes around, it's a reverse AKS. He's cutting here. See? Pop. Push again. See? So he's broken here. So you just broke him here, you broke him here, you broke him here, you broke him here. See? Alright? Pop. Bam. Push. So look at this. I'm pushing him and he gets there and just reverse it. Pop and control again. See? Then come back. See? Alright, let's go. It doesn't give extra time for an action that has no effect. Okay? So when your knee is cut, and his cut is cut, punch is cut. Okay? It's cut. So all of these are cutting. Okay? So we are still in this side. Alright? So here you cut him, punch, then push him, look at my head. Here don't go away, why? Because accident happened. So there he's cut, pat, see? Pat, he's controlled, see? Then I push it down, boom, then come back, look at my foot. Pat, I'm withdrawing, see? Then come back. Now it's turn. Pat, pat, boom, pat, push, out, pound, let go. He doesn't hit me and come back. Now it's his turn. Pat, boom, then hit, up, pat, cut him, then again come back. Pass in, boom, pop, hit, out, pop, here, then again. Come on, let's go. So you adjust because sometimes it's very close. So you see, either you step back or pop, then push him here. I cut him, hit me, pop. Pan, bull, see? You see now? So it's all cutting, and then every time you move, it's a cut. It's always a cut, and after the cut, always stop. So that he cannot go back. Because when you do this part, he's controlled. See? He's controlled, he come in. See? Pan, yeah, bam, see, he's cut. I push him, and he's cut. Hit, pan, see? Push again. Yeah, come on, let's go. You get it?
Come on, let's go.
Because it's too low, you can pull it out here. Or you can pull it out there. See? There. Look at me, my position. See? Look. Pat. So you have to go out. Because if you do this only, it's too close. So look at this. Pat. When I look at my footwork. He's not in position. I'm in position. So I'm there. I can push him here. He's broken. See? Now you have another way here. Another way here. See? He's broken. See? You remember the reverse 8. So you can come back again. You cut him here. So the same movement. It's the same technique actually. So because this one, and this one is the same. See? This one and this one. This one and this one. You see, just move it there. In the different position. Okay? There is no
additional technique is the same technique, the same pattern.
But what I did is just move him out here. Bam, there, bam. Then cut him here and control again. Then go up, hit, pop, boom.
Okay, the same movement.
Yeah? Let's go. Cut. You remember this? Bam. It goes up, it's cut. When I do this, bam. See? Alright? So here, look, bam, boom. Here. Catch it, Conrad. Catch it.
No, okay, do it.
Okay? It's the most common. Most common. For people who are trained, they tap it out. For people who are not trained, they catch it. See now? Because I'm going to push there. And look at again my the same technique again. I'll push it down, stepping back, so it's broken. See? There. I just push it down and look at this. Push it down here like this. There. He's cut again. See? There. And then I can push it here and go back to the same position. Pack and then hit me here. Pack and then come back. You see? You can insert again if you want. See? Pack, 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 boom. Cut, there, then cut out, bam, bam, or this one, bam, there, pass, continue. You see, you are bringing it now. Right, let's go. Boom, boom, and look at this, can be a abanico. Okay? Can be a abanico. Pass, and then you push in the leg. Okay, it is broken. Finish. So it's the same pattern of the body. There is no extra technique, it's the same technique. But you know, you just apply it when you should hit it. Okay? Because when I cut him here, bam, bam, boom, there. Yeah, you see? Boom. See, you see that? It's in the face and it's cutting you. Okay? I'm going to go to here too and I put it here. See? I pull him out and look at this. Bam, then come back again. There. Cut him here. Okay? So he's paralyzed. Okay. Yes. The pieces is 25 here.